Yes.
Now I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me well. But you find it nowadays. Oh, I've mended all my ways. I've repented, I've seen the light, and I made a switch. True. Yes. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And here lately, please don't laugh, I use it on behalf of those miserable, the lonely, or depressed. Pathetic. Poor unfortunate souls in pain, oh, in need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them? Well, yes, indeed. Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad but true. Oh, they come flocking to my cauldron crying, spells as it please, and I help them. Yes, I do. Well, it's happened once or twice. Someone couldn't pay the price. I'm afraid, well, I had to rake them across the coast. Well, I've had my odd complaint, but on the whole, I've been the same. To those poor, unfortunate souls. The men up there don't like a lot of blabber. They think a girl who gossips is a bore. Yes, on land, it's much preferred for ladies not to say a word. And after all, dear, what is idle prattle for? Come on! They're not all that impressed with conversation. True gentlemen avoid it when they can. Yes, they dealt in swoon and pawn on a lady who's withdrawn. It's she who holds her tongue who gets her mensch. Come on, you poor, unfortunate souls. Go ahead, come on, make your choice. I'm a very busy woman and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much. Just a voice. You poor, unfortunate souls. So sad, but true. If you want to cross the bridge, my sweet, you've got to pay the toll. Take a breath, now take a go. Hurry up and sign the score. Flotsam, jetsam, now we got our boys. The boss is on the road. You